mark these studs down here. That way when we put the plywood here, we'll know where the stud is down here.